What if you could gamify your content creation and your website maintenance at the same time? With this brand new plugin, you can. Log into your WordPress website. If you're still using WP Admin,
that's not
a very safe way, so please watch my tutorial over here to really secure your WordPress website. Then from our dashboard, we go to Plugins, Add New Plugin. Then we type over here, Progress Planner. Here we go, Progress Planner by Team Amelia Projects. Let's press Install Now, and then we press on Activate. The first thing we need to do is add in an email address that you actually use day by day, because Progress Planner will send you mails with your activity report, not just your to-do list, so that you can actually gamify this entire process. So let's put in your email address and press on Get Going and Send Me Weekly Emails. We're going to close this tour because I'm going to give you a very thorough tour of Progress Planner plugin. I've spoken to the developers and owners of this plugin, and it really is a plugin that is going places. So follow me along. Welcome to the dashboard of Progress Planner. The first thing we see on the left side is our website activity score, which has been measured on the amount of maintenance we have been doing in the past 30 days. I'm very proud of myself because I got 100 points. Yeah! And below that, we can see our website activity in the past months. Now remember, this plugin is just version 1, so it's still evolving and creating and getting better and better and better. What I would like to see in here is how many posts I actually created. Did I complete any of my to-do list? And did I do any maintenance on my website? And if so, what did I do? All these things are being created as we speak because the development of this plugin is really going fast from now on. And over here we can see our progress in earning our monthly badge. Well, it's still the 3rd of December, so that's why it's still on 0. I'm going to add in a post in just a second and you will see exactly what kind of influence this will have on all these scores. Now the most interesting and promising part of this plugin, in my opinion, is Rafi's recommendation. You might be saying, who's Rafi? Well, it's this little rooster over there. It's Rafi, and it will actually tell you what kind of things you can do to improve your website. Maintenance, content, all these things, Rafi will recommend it to you, and you can change it and also earn points while doing so. Right now in the Rafi's recommendations, we can see these things. Update post, how to choose the right domain name, update this post, how to make a website, and create a short post, which is a new one. If you click on this icon, you can see this post was updated more than 6 months ago, and you can immediately go edit the post. How awesome is that? And this will also give you 1 point. And as I'm a real competitive guy, I want to have those points. So yes, will I be editing those posts? Of course. Will I be creating new posts? Of course, because I want those badges. What badges can you earn? Good question. Press on this button. Here we go. Every month has a badge. November, December, Jack January, Felix February, and Mary March. This is very nice. What also would be very nice is if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. And if you are creating streaks, you will get the Progress Padawan, Maintenance Maniac, and Super Site Specialist. Also, we have some writing badges over there, and we can also get Rafi's Remarkable Reward. If you want to learn how to earn all these badges, just hold on, I'm going to cover that in just a second. Let's first go up here to my to-do list, another really powerful feature of Progress Planner. Because we all have these little things that we want to do on our website, we put it in some to-do list somewhere, and after 3, 4, 5 months, it's still in that to-do list because it just doesn't feel urgent, or you have different kind of things that are more important in your mind. By adding those to your to-do list, you will get reminders email, and it also will count for your monthly badges. For example, optimize my homepage. After that, I can press on enter or press on this plus button to create your to-do list. Now, this to-do list, of course, is still in the early stages. Now, I can definitely see some improvements coming to this to-do list because it would be very nice if they reward points on basis of your to-do list and maybe some kind of categorizing it. would be awesome, but all is coming soon. If we scroll down, we can see over here the latest new badge. Woohoo, congratulations, you have earned a new badge. You are now a wonderful writer. That must be because in the last days I have published some content. Very nice. Let's scroll down even further. Over here we can get streak badges. Very nice. I love this feature. If you want to be a bold blogger, write 30 new posts or pages and earn this one. We have 6 weeks to become a progress Padawan. Over here we can see two content published over there. I really like this graph. It shows me what we have been doing in the last months. And well, this looks very promising. And then we scroll down and we can see that we have written 1280 words in the past 7 days. And over here with this graph, you can really see your progress in becoming this progress Padawan. Awesome. And then on the left side, we can see the blog of the progress planner. In this version 1, we can go here to settings and you can choose what kind of post types you want to include in the activity score. Pages, posts, in my case also projects, but maybe you also have different kind of post types. Enable them or disable them and press save. And then over here, we can also change the stats to go to 12 months, 18 or even 24 months. And then this graph makes more sense because I can look at last year and say, hey, in December, I have created so many posts, so many words. Let's do that again this year and even better. We can also go to settings over here. And in these settings, we can help the system to understand our website better. The About Us page, I can go and select I have this page. It's over here. It's called Bio. There we go. And we can also go to edit. A general blog page. Well, actually, I don't have this on my website. I do have blogs, my tutorials. I post them on my website. But actually, I don't have this page, so I can create it. Or you can also say I don't need it. It's also possible on your website. Then we scroll down. We can see the contact page. Of course, I have one, so I'm going to select it. It could be done automatically because it's just /contact. An FAQ page is actually a really good idea for my website. I don't have it yet, so I'm just going to put it on I don't have this page. The home page. Of course, I have a home page and it's just home. All right. And then over here, we can select a product page. I'm not sure what they want with that, because if you have an e-commerce website and you have like 100 products, what product do you need to select? You know, in my case, I have a product which is the Unhack You service. If you cannot unhack your website yourself or with the use of my tutorials, you can hire me to do the job for you. Let's save these settings. Now, I actually don't know if these settings have something to do with my activity score or my recommendations or my monthly badges. In this version, I don't think it has been integrated entirely with this dashboard, but hey, we'll see about that in the future. So we're just going to use it. Before I'm going to show you another thing which really excites me, I'm going to add in a post so you can see what's going on with my monthly badge. I'm going to add in some new content, add new post. All right, I have just published this new post about my newest tutorial. Let's go with the progress planner and see what's going on. Now, this is awesome. What I'm thinking right now, let's do another one. And that's what you want. So let's go to progress planner and let's see, update the post, how to choose the right domain name. Click on it and press edit post. Here we go. I like this very much. I get an instant dopamine shot from all these glitters on my screen. This is how it works. What this does to me, I get rewarded from doing something that's really productive. Now, the trick is, of course, to keep these dopamine shots coming by doing the right thing. So when this bar is progressing, I can see fireworks. I can see more confetti. I can hear sounds from my speakers. All those things. And when I complete my entire thing and I want to have this monthly badge, I expect my screen to explode from joy, or even Rafi himself coming, "Cuckoo, you've done a great job!" Now that would be very nice. Now the last thing I want to show you is the dashboard, because these are the elements I want to see on my websites and all of my clients, because it will gamify this process really hard. So I'm just going to put them all in here. Well, the recommendations will get better in upcoming features like install security plugin, do your SEO. All these things will be integrated in the recommendations. It's going to be awesome. And I'm also really curious about all the pro features coming. Like if you are an agency, can you help your clients to make a list for them to actually do on their website? All these things, oh man, the future is looking bright.